low. Banks to DeMar Stone. Lead pass to Stevenson. That's Pacioretty with him. Stevenson to Pacioretty. And he scores!
A little bank pass by Pietrangelo and Stone. His vision recognized Stevenson's wide open. And Pacioretty, that is off the stick in a hurry. He goes underneath Markstrom. He'll extend his point streak to 5 games. He is red hot. A 3-game goal streak right now is his.
McLeod plays it. Carlson a little redirect to Smith. Smith dumping it across. Theodore open. His shot. Tannen blocked that. Theodore gets it back. Here's Juan with a chance and he scores!
Front of the net, it's blocked by Tanev. Theodore stays on the puck, finds Wah, who jumps on the ice on a change, and he walks in and goes upstairs, goes off the stick of Tanev, but the pass to
love it. Hannafin keeps it in. Made behind his own net, up ahead of Stevenson, but out of his reach. Anderson, a wrist shot, tip score! Elias Lindholm with the deflection.
Puck gets past Stevenson, the shot's way wide. You can see how Lindholm deflects it. It bounces off the ice and past Leonard. That is a tough play for a goaltender. As Lindholm
pushes it up by Janmark. Trying to feed it in the middle of the wall. And a big save. Mark Jamilov scores! Evgeny Dodonov on the rebound. And the goal
up the ice. Dodonov does a great job. Kicks his puck ahead. Janmark outreaches, finds Wall, the shot, follow up as Dodonov chips it with the backhand, past Markstrom, and this third line, back-to-back goals, regain the two-goal lead, Dodonov now goals in back-to-back, his seventh.
Hannafin, playing it up ahead, tipped into the middle of the ice, for Gaudreau, locked to Mangiapane, and he scores! Andrew Mangiapane! His team leading 17th.
And a good play. It's quick transition. And Gaudreau draws everybody in. Kicks it out. And Mangiapane, just a great shot. Glove side. Quick release under the glove of Leonard. And just like that, it's back to a one-goal game. So